My name is Paula Musuva Kigen, and I'm the Academic Relations Coordinator for ISACA Kenya. The favorite part of being the Academic Relations Coordinator, and the thing that excites me most, is working with students. I just love their energy, their passion, their aspirations for their career, and I get to participate in shaping that future for them. So we have a strategic plan in terms of how we want to grow the ISACA Kenya chapter in the next 3 to 5 years. And one of our targets is to have at least 20% of our membership being students, and growing that even to recent graduates who've just left the universities and embarking on their career. The other thing is that we also hope to grow our thought leadership on current issues and being able to shape the voice in terms of what is being discussed about the things that are affecting our profession. And we also want to increase the uptake of ISACA resources in the instruction and teaching and learning in our universities. One of the things that has had a big impact in terms of my academic life, in terms of my own journey in the profession, has been the decision to start a family and be a parent. I know I'm speaking as, I'm not talking about this from a professional angle, but it has affected the speed at which I want to do some things. And I've chosen to actually prioritize my role as a parent to my 2 young children right now in this stage of my career. If you're not a member of the ISACA Kenya chapter and you're in this profession, you're missing out big time. There's a lot in terms of networking within the industry. One of the things that impacts your career progression is being able to know the right people in different companies and in different sectors of this industry. And ISACA is one of the places where you get to do that. Another thing is in terms of just growing your knowledge, being able to skill and stay current on the changes in terms of the profession. If you're not a member, you're missing out on that. We have great discussions around current issues. We just had presentations around the area of big data and analytics on blockchain technology just recently. So if you're not discussing, if you're not being seeing what's going on in the industry regarding these things, you're actually missing out. 20 years from now, I'd like to see ISACA Kenya chapter grow, influence different counties in Kenya. I know we're in Nairobi majorly, but I'd like to see our influence grow in many counties. I'm in charge of networking across the universities. I'd love to be having student members across the country who are vibrant and are contributing in great ways. So that's what I look forward to. One word I'd use to describe the ISACA Kenya chapter: career changing.